They toured all the 18 local government areas in Ondo State. Now the All Progressives Congress and its supporters are wrapping up the campaign. For them, there's no better place to do this than the hometown of the governorship candidate, Rotimi Akeredolu, in our local government area. The campaign train moved through various towns to get to Owo, where thousands of supporters were on ground to receive their man. The chants of solidarity for Rotimi Akeredolu is almost unending. APC candidate again reels out his plans for the people. According to him, his policies will cater for not just the people of Owo, but the entire Ondo State.
A lot to be done for the state, not specifically my people. I'm sure that it's a long time and our man added was the aim of affairs in this state. And the roads are not good. You can see where we have been coming from. So the moment there are no industries here. So those are the things we want to do.
Other leaders of the party talk about their level of confidence.
This is our governor, the next governor of the state. There's no doubt about it. You know, we're not going to sound argumentative here. It is obvious. And people are ready for him. And he is ready. He's well prepared to assume the leadership.
If you want development in your state, you must hook on to federal government. Whatever you can do at the state level to be complemented by federal government, you are talking of seaport in our zone, you are talking of Olokola, you are talking of all this development. There are gigantic developments that state cannot handle alone.
The people of Ondo will be left to decide who becomes their next governor.
Your Excellency. Your Excellency.